Air-fried cabbage is a side dish that just might surprise you. First of all, it's super easy to make. You just slice your cabbage into wedges, and then you're going to put it in either your air fryer or your grill. But first, you want to drizzle it with butter, parmesan, and bacon bits. And you know what? It is absolutely delicious. When you crisp it up like this and then cut it with a fork and a knife, it's the perfect keto side dish.